I did hear something over there.
Go on. Slowly.
Wait, right. Not a sound.
Nothing. Nothing here.
This should make things a little easier.
Amicia?
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.
Hugo? Hugo? Where are you? Oh, Hugo, it's not funny.
Who?
Hugo.
Did I scare you?
The Inquisition is here, Hugo. Do you want them to take you away? Don't ever do that again.
All right.
They're here.
Just between you and me, the Grand Inquisitor. You think he's really gonna save us from the bite?
The man's a saint. He'll save us. But he needs Lord Nicholas and us too. We all have to mock him. That's why we signed up.
True enough.
Have no doubt, brother.
All the racket. Oh, the first time was already too much. Let's go. Stand. I should have found something.
That noise. Better go see what it was.
Eh?
What's that?
Watch it! There's someone over there!
Amicia!
Bloodless.
No!
Well, well, what do we have here?
So, it was a false alarm.
So there's nothing here. All right.
Something going on again. Let's go have a look.
Did you hear that? I'll check it out.
Keep your eyes open.
Again? I'm going to see. I have to be sure.
All right. No mucking about.
Nothing. All right, everybody back to your positions.
As I thought. Sake, what now? I better go and see.
You might have an
intruder.
Come
on, that's enough now.
Don't take a
look. Search the place.
Hey, I saw one of ours along the trail earlier. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
No.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. You get boiled. All over, and everyone around you can get it and die too. That's why it's called the bite.
Well then, think we'll just leave him where he is.
What was that noise?
What was that noise? Guards! Intruders!
Came from over there.
Heard something.
Nothing. When are they going to call us back
to
camp?
Calm down.
Shit, it's nearly dark.
Nothing to report.
What the hell was that?
Where did that come from? Something hit me. Watch yourself.
I'll look into it. Keep your... Be
in
careful.
The name of...
No. When are they going to call us back to camp? Shit, it's nearly dark. is shooting at us. Stop the coward. Could be hiding round here. Found them.
No! Alicia!
They're going to call us back to camp. Shit, it's nearly dark. Nothing to report.
So they can't see us anymore?
No, they can't. I'll give you a hand.
All right.
Fall back. What's happening? Hugo, we can't stop. Not here.
I feel funny.
Come on. You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius' place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
Mommy says I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Huh?
Nothing. Laurentius' mill. We're nearly there.
Will he shut me inside again? Like Mommy?
He'll get us to safety.
All right. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.
It's getting in my shoes.
Oh, I don't believe it.
Ah! Oh, they
no! No, no, no! The torch! Get to the torch, quickly!
Oh, no! The night is making them come out!
We'll be all right if we stay away from them.
We need fire!
We have to get out of here!
Oh, Amicia! There's some fire up there!
Let's go! Come on! The torch!
Really? Behind
Hurry!
Us.
Come on! Faster! Climb up. I'll help you.
Right.
It's close. That mud again. We'll never get through. Come, I'll get you up.
Yes.